To edit plot, select plots in your form. Click plot. On the top right, click the pencil button. You can modify the number of planes. Click save change. And that's it.